Conservative Republicans say the best way to get money moving is to give corporations tax breaks.
And again, the antidote to our problems is not taxpayer bailout. It's getting capital off the sidelines.